service.
Lock it up.
Ambient temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal. My temperature sensors are picking up a molten liquid nearby. If you analyze it, we may be able to craft an upgrade to your gauntlet. Across that ostentatiously dramatic bridge lies the entrance to the tower. No idea what to expect in there, but that's where we're headed. And not right now, obviously. We don't have the right stuff, but soon. Assuming you stay alive. Analyzing the data that you have recovered, I can find no easy way to open the door from this location. That said, I am detecting various connections to devices and systems high above your current location. I am adjusting your compass to reflect this new information. Oh. messages are waiting for you. At the Javelin. No. This appears to be another transportation device. I'm not detecting any threat to your person, so I advise waiting for the process to complete. I must commend you on your steady progress, but also ask that you report back to the Javelin at your earliest convenience for a very special surprise. It will only take a moment of your time. Acid. Good for corpse creation and disposal. You won't be able to hold on to it for long without an upgrade. Though, if you gather some data, Kindred might approve one. Little hoarder. Ow. Horrible face, but great with its tongue.
Nope.
No rush or anything, but they're definitely programmed to feel pain and fear. Nearby.
Oh!
a verdant forest before those mushrooms gentrified the place. Fascinating. It seems to have its, genitalia on the tip of its tail. If I were going to shoot it, I'd shoot it there. There it is, serving as lunch.
Nope.
Shrine was shattered into pieces. If you use your scanner, you should be able to trace its missing parts. Go on, adventurer. There are still more pieces to collect. Use your scanner. You know you want to. Do it. Do it now. Or I'll say this again using exactly the same words and exactly the same tone of voice. Do it. Do it now. Or I'll say this again using exactly the same words and exactly the same tone of voice.